now on to the men's race, where the South Koreans thus far have dominated, and two more were in the four-man field for the men's final. However, at the start, it was Guillaume Bastille who burst into the lead. The Canadian, a reigning Olympic champion in the 5,000-metre relay and also world champion from the same event in 2012. Um Cheonho, who took silver in the 1,500, also on the case, though. South Korean decided to make his move early in this race, though. And why not, having broken the 8-year-old Universiade record in the semi-finals. Zhu Fu of China doing his best to keep up with the pace, with Bastille now down to third place, but by no means out of it. Now, though, it was Noh Jinkyu's turn to make a big move around the outside. Noh, a four-time world junior champion and with six senior world titles, two including in this event in 2011, still leading, though. Noh would not be denied, though, finding some extra pace with that wide line of his. Powerless to respond. Noh adding to his long list of titles with the gong for the 1,000 metres here in Trento, having won the 1,500 earlier in the week. Having to make do with silver then, as he did in the 1,500. Bastille in close attendance, but happy enough with the bronze medal. Zhu went off the pace for China in fourth.